favor of the Lord over her. Yes. A feeling of peace and a love that he never felt before.
Bondages that have afflicted her from her youth in the name of Jesus. And in the name of Jesus, anything that is not of the Lord has to go right now in the name of the Lord.